This Filipino-American actor was once considered for the role of Jacob Black in the popular vampire movie, The Twilight Saga, New Moon. And although that role went to Taylor Lautner, Michael Capone is still a hit in Hollywood. Henny Espinoza tells us more about this talented kababayan. Henny?
Yes, Jel. Michael Capone is living the dream of many Filipino-Americans to make it in Hollywood. This Virginia native began his career as a print and commercial model, and since then, there's been no stopping this Filipino champion.
What are you doing here? You're the pool boy.
You know what? Here.
He is known for his role as Felix Tagaro in the popular CW series One Tree Hill. As Blue Power Ranger Lucas Kendall on Fox Kids Network's Power Ranger Time Force television series.
Like Moe's just sitting there with his axe, like staring in his face, and he's like.
As Mateus in the movie Scorpion King 2, Rise of a Warrior.
I'm excited to be single and do whatever the hell I want.
And even as the guy who supposedly dated Kim Kardashian, as seen on the E! Reality show Kim and Courtney Take New York. 29-year-old Michael Capone seems to be the next big thing in Hollywood. Michael was born in Chesapeake, Virginia, to a Filipino father and a German-Irish-American mother. This former model's TV career is heating up, appearing in hit CBS shows like Hawaii Five-O and CSI Miami. Besides acting, Michael is passionate about his music, releasing his first single, Let's Get Nasty, on iTunes in 2010. He describes his music as futuristic dance pop.
I love a lot of house and electro music, and I'm trying to incorporate my pop sound and my R&B vocals and kind of morph them all together. That makes sense.
Michael says he wants to challenge himself by taking on more difficult roles and projects.
This whole new approach of who I am is going to be different. And as an artist, it's completely different because I'm not trying to rely on the gimmicks. I just rely on the hard work and art.
Michael is also serious about his charity work. He is a member of the Hollywood Knights Celebrity Basketball Team, which raises funds for various schools and other charitable organizations in Los Angeles.
Bata means child.
He also reaches out to kababayans in need in the Philippines, becoming one of the celebrity endorsers of ABS-CBN Foundation's Bantay Bata program, which rescues and rehabilitates sick and abused children.
Never entered a classroom.
For showing that Filipinos have what it takes to succeed in the competitive world of Hollywood and for using his success to help worthwhile causes in the U.S. and in the Philippines, Michael Capone is a true Filipino champion, Pilipino na maipagmamalaki. Jel.
Maraming salamat sa iyo, Henny Espinoza. At kapamilya, kung meron po kayong kakilalang kababayan natin sa North America na dapat po nating ipagmalaki, someone who inspires you and someone who makes you proud to be a Filipino, sumulat po kayo sa amin sa Balitang Amerika at abs-cbni.com and write the Filipino champion in the subject line. Tell us briefly why this person is a Filipino champion. Please include your phone number so we may call you if we choose your entry.